Yeah, it's that Zet Supo. No, she my flow. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Welcome back, everybody, to what's going to be a sad, sad, but happy last episode. We're going to not waste no time. Go ahead and get Jason busy. Let me get my hood back on here. And we're going to be doing barley. All right, as you can see to the right, our cows need everything. But guess what? Our cows are fixing to get sold. That's right, folks. Let's see, I got him on follow me. Whoa. While we're at it, this is going to be the number one thing. Let's see, what am I doing? I don't need that. I need the garage. We are going to go ahead and sell that big thing. Alright. 57,000. Seems like we paid more than that for it. A whole lot more. Alright. That's the only thing we're going to sell right now. Get that out of the way. Get him about right here. Whoa. See, that bull almost ran over me. I'll get Junior on the big blue here. He's been wanting to drive it for a little bit. Control F. About 30. And folks, we are at the very, very last point. We want to go sell this, what we got here, and sell these vehicles. And the only thing we'll have left is the crops and some silage that we got to get rid of. As you can see, the tractor crawler is loaded with silage 100%. So we'll fix and get to that. Oh Lord, we got a vehicle in the way. Well, I'm going to stop right here and take Boo off the, whoa, yeah. Slow down there. Alright, Boo and Junior are going to go ahead and go to the sell point. And I'm going to Boo to load course, yeah. Farm shop to market. And drive course. Alright, now we're going to go in here and sell this. Whoa, don't hit the cat. I just hit the ball. Okay. Anyway, get this back up. Let's see, on the wrong one. That's why it wasn't pulling up. Unload that. Wait, are John Deere already full? Ooh, perfect timer. Stop driver right there. So we can get all this up on there. All right, there. Oh, first thing. It's the port. Good. $18,000, not bad. Oh no. Well, here we go again. That's what happened on the last episode at the end. Oh. As long as it stays down here. I'm going to get on this tractor. And, that right there. And if that glitches too. 178,000, not bad. Now it's just that one. Okay. Alright, folks, let's get our combine first. And we got a long ways to go on the harvest. So I'm going to stay on the game with this combine. And with the silage. We'll probably fast forward time with the silage. Which we're at point where we can, you know. Ooh. Totally missed that. Alright. This guy here, we won't need no more either. So I want to try to see if I can take a double whammy here. A double win. Oh, that's not going to work. All right, I'm just going to go ahead and take this guy. Now go. Okay. Now, back to this guy here. As I've done, I've got, let me show you this first. I don't know if I showed you last episode or not, but where's the other part, right? Well, this is the conveyor belt by Stevie. He's on Facebook, Farming Simulator Mods. And, yeah, if it says Stevie on the webpage, you got the right one. You can download this. And I love it, folks. You don't have to have two, three, four, five different things. And this, the weight is real, folks. 200,000 liters. Okay, it is. I'm gonna see how far it. Look at. So I need a weight on the front of this thing badly, but we gonna get by. I tried a semi. I tried a couple tippers. And it won't let me dump right there in the. Oh crap. And the yellow box, so I have to have this over. Folks, not driving this thing too well today, am I? Why is this not working? Folks, this worked last time I did this. Matter of fact, I sold that much of it. Ah! I hit R I go, but... Now, the problem with it is, it's only going to fill up to, I think, 20,000. 50,000. So yeah, I'm gonna have to fast forward time a little bit. Well, I hate when I don't wanna do that. But one thing about it, as long as we keep it there, it will continue working. So yeah, let's get back to our combine again. Oh Lord. Yeah, we won't have to work on that too. Yeah, it pulls up further for some reason. I don't know why. Why did I do that? Yeah, he's going to get full. Oh, God. Got a stop driver. Exit out that. I got to keep an eye on the combine there. It's almost down. Whoa, I hate that. I hate that. Can't see. Can't see nothing. A little further, that way we'll get a little bit of all of it. I'm sorry to say, not gonna let me sell. Alright, we gotta get back to our combine. It's time to hire a worker. Oh man. Oh, trailer's full. Okay. I hope we don't have to reset the game. We gotta go sell our cows. And sell the rest of this equipment too. Wow. Might have to start using this truck. Alright, that was unloading. Oh no, folks, no! I'm gonna pick this back up where the last save point is, and we'll be right back, folks. Alright, folks. Sorry about the little delay there. I think I'm picked back up. This is the second dump, so it's pretty close. Now I am fixing to do something a little bit different. I think I'm gonna start about here. Alright, we're gonna go this one. Let's do this. So empty combine offload to trailer. That's one we want right there. We're gonna start course recording. Well, like I said, we want at least 2 to 3 waypoints on the field. That'd be perfect right there. We're going to start putting our pipe out. And we want to make sure we're out this way a little bit instead of going into the truck. That way it won't pick up traffic. And we're going to go right here and hit the pause button. And we're going to go ahead and unload our stuff real quick. Well, that should be good enough. We're going to drive off. We'll put our pipe back down. We're going to head back this way. Should be good enough. And we're going to stop. And we're just going to see. We need to. We need to keep it on that right there. It should be up here. Automatic search, and yeah, I think that's where I was pathfinding. I had it, I thought it was activated, but you have to click that to activate it and click that to deactivate. So we're going to save this just as I'm just going to put a couple of T's. Because we won't have it very long. We'll go back to this. We're going to drive course. And he should go over, find that combine. Now, before I started the game up, I did do a couple other course plays real quick. Help sell the cows. And I already sold a load. Oh, you got to be kidding me. Stop driver. Drive course. And you're not going to do it, are you? You're just going to give me a headache, ain't you? Alright, we're going to go ahead and get under. Let them dump this load. And folks, while we're doing that, this is what I done. I bought the animal trailer. Well, I guess I better offload these cows first, huh? I thought I'd unsold them, but... Oops. Alright, we're going to sell. I wish there was a sell all button. That'd be nice. Alright. And confirm. Yes. And right here, we're just going to go... It says two cows. And drive course. Stop at the last point. Uh-oh, what did I do? It said nearest. Come on now, act right. Alright, drive course. There we go. And he's still doing pretty good. Well, probably I need to fast forward time here a little bit. I know it's probably going to get dark on us, but that's about the only way we're going to keep that thing there filled. Alright, now we're going to drive course on this guy. And we need to sell that guy. Alright, this guy should come in here and turn around and help me out a little bit. Now, I don't know how to get him back up and all that stuff. I guess I probably could have done that too, but... No, I didn't hit the hay bales. I didn't hit that. Ugh. The hot driver. I had him to come around like this, folks. And get straight. That way all I had to do is just back up. And I think I sold my trailer and we still got straw bales down here. So, oh well. And 20 cows at a time is not going to do it, folks. We'll be here all day long. Alright, we're going to load a course to sell, yeah, to sell. And drive course. Stop driver. What it is, he's trying to get on that waypoint right there and he can't. So, line up with this one. Perfect time. This is in traffic. Oh, mister. At least you got me to the kind. I guess I can say that much. One more pass and we'll be done with the barley. Oh my god, he's empty. Slow time down for a little bit. It'll only take a little bit to load them. There we go. And he's almost full. And he's full. So we're going to drive course. Oh, I knew he was going to do that. That's my bad, folks. Now drive course. Oh, drive course. I forgot I hit stop driver. Stop at the last waypoint on him, didn't I? Maybe alright. He got us almost there. Just gonna do a few trips like this till we get done to the harvest and then we'll sell the rest of them outright. This will probably make up for the fee. Cause I can almost drive this guy faster than. Oh no! Stop! Two cows. Oh, I'm already here. I might not even do it. Whoa! See if I knock those hay bales on around. I don't know if I could just back up fast. Whoa, and straight. Yeah, we want to load. Alright, I'm going to get this guy to go ahead and go to sell. Drive course, stop at the last. He should be alright. And then, okay, good. Take it. I'm in the wrong one. Stop driver. R to unload. I gotta get that right. I don't know what's. Anyway. He's getting there. Come on. Okay. Go ahead and stop driver on this. Yourself. Confirm, yes. Drive course. Sorry about that, folks. Oh, what are you doing? Okay, you got it good. Hope you got it. And where's this guy at? Down at the far end? Almost. Now we'll just stay right there. We're going to go ahead and stop driver. Oh, Lord. Wish we had a way of taking that little guy back, but we're going to sell him real quick. I get under that waypoint too. Okay. Alright. Confirm. Yes. And now we're going to switch at the first waypoint. Drive course, stop at the last. We're going to get out. And we're going to sell quite a few of these folks. No, we're going to take a hit on a fee, but what we've done sold already should help out with that fee. Sales 72,000, fees 17,000, we'll get 54,000. So, 100,000 worth right there, but we'll get 76 out of it. We're going to go up to where we'll get 100,000 out of it. And we're going to sell. Now we got 1,200,000. Okay, we got to get back to our combine. It's done. But we need this guy. And what is that? I think canola. Oh. Getting a combine now. There we go. Did I get that right? Well, what do you know? I got it right. Alright, what I'm going to do here is get a tractor. See that all up? Yeah, it looks like all up. Alright, what I'm going to do here is just get him to drive the course. We're going to get in the combine and turn him around. Ah! Quit doing that, Mr. Blue. Hire worker. Shouldn't be too long. We'll be done, folks. Let him get there. We're going to go ahead and sell those. I'm going to stop driver. Delete that. We're going to go ahead and go to the cows. I'm going to drive course. Don't think it's going to do it. No, it ain't going to swing out. Stop driver. Go over here and do it like this. Now drive course. It shouldn't have no problems. Now, we're going to have to go sell this as soon as he gets here. I think I need to do that. Come on. Always something to hold us up, folks. All right, we're going to go ahead and stop driver. Delete course. Go to sale. That way be ready to go. And it gives me that little arrow to... that fountain's in the way. It gives me the waypoint, that way I can have something to back up to. That's what I was going to say. About right there. I'm going to go ahead and load. Oh, folks, we are down almost. Confirm. And then what I'm going to do, drive course, stop at the last point. I'm going to hop out, let Boo take that load, or Jordan, Boo's on the thing at the silo plant. All right, we're going to sell some more. No wonder A buttons wore out on this controller. Probably get down to about 60 or so. We're going to give another 100,000 worth here. Almost there. Alright. Leaves us with 74. Tell you what, let's go just a little bit more. There we go. That'd be about three more trips, I think. Wow. Almost 1.5. Oop, wrong one. This guy is actually struggling with this. I thought he would have more power, but well, of course, that's quite a bit of a load, too, though. Oh, it wasn't quite full. There we go. You're full. Where you at? You down close? Or you down the far end? We'll go ahead and drive you. That pipe in. Whoa, came in wrong. All right, there we go. Back up this little, there we go. All right, we're gonna stop driver. Two cows. We're only getting 20,000 for this. Wow. Not really worth it, folks. I'll tell you what, we're going to go ahead and sell this out. We'll sell the cows manually. Go ahead and come pick them up, in other words. I can't. Whoa. I really need to turn my speed down. Alright, we're going to sell that. We're going to sell this truck. I don't know if it's because I'm hopping out or what. It's probably full. Let's speed time up just a little bit more. And, whoa, he's moving. Get him out of the way. He can probably handle one more dump. We're going to go ahead and go to the garage and sell that little guy. Oh, we got a silo we got to sell too. Let's see, we want to sell him. Yep. Alright. The pig, the forage mixer is empty, so we're going to go ahead and sell it too. About it. Guess we'll go ahead and sell a little menu weight. Go ahead and sell the coon sprayer too. I'm not going to sell the silo yet because we got some barley. I don't know how much we got in there, so. He's almost full, so well, I was fixing to say one through, but it might take a piece there. Catch him before he gets to the end. That pipe out. All right. Let's see, this truck needs to go sale. I gotta run down to the our farm silo since this is barley and pick up the remaining load and go sell it. That way the price won't drop. American Farm is just about to the end, folks. All our piggies and sheep's done gone bye-bye. We're fixing to do our cows here in just a minute. Get this guy down there, get him filling, and then we'll walk over to the cow area if you're going to sell them. Then, check on the other stuff, and... Oh, man, I still got two bales down here I didn't pick up. I done sold the trailer, though, I think. Whoa, look, coming in a little too hot. All right. Oh, he's empty. Oh, no. I'm trying to get the pipe in. I'm going to do this a little bit different because I'm going to have to back up my conveyor belt back some, I think. Whoa! Stop. Yeah, speed's way too fast. Alright. Straighten it. Oh, no. I'll get about right here. All right. Uh-oh. He should be able to hold the rest of that. Yeah, this guy's full anyway, so I hope he does. I'm just going to drive course on this guy. Might be a little bit slower, but hey. Okay, he's not full, so that should be end of the barley. We are completely out of everything, so that's good here. So let's take this guy right on up here. And I was going to walk over, but I had a little interruption. But anyway, I'm going to go over here and sell remaining cows. I have about 60 of them, so I think we're doing pretty good. All right, zero cows. Confirm, yes. Right, we are at zero, folks. We are zeroed out on the cows. No food or nothing messing around to clean up, so we are good to go. Let's just go ahead and go to this guy. Okay, stop driver. Oh, no. Oh, not again. Alright, folks, I'm gonna have to shut it down because I can't get out of my vehicle again. Be right back. Alright, folks, I don't know why it keeps on hanging up like that and course play, but anyway, I got restarted and combine's done. Yay! Now, where is our. I think our auger wagon's way up here. So basically now all we gotta do is take our combine up, sell it, sell our grain, sell our vehicles, and we'll be done. Yeah. It's been a nice map, y'all, but, you know, like I said, $187 billion for a field. You know, I don't remember how much this field was, but I know it wasn't that much. And that's just ridiculous. And I can't remember. I don't think this combine's going to hook up to this header. What I mean is, you know, if I put it in transport mode, so it's going to be kind of real. This thing looks like it's full. Oh. Well, okay, we're just going to put a pipe in. Drive this sucker on up here a little bit. And I'm going to fast forward this for a second. All right, grab this one here. And we're going to get our semi-truck unloaded and just come back over here and unload this. And yeah. I don't even think I took the barley off yet. Yeah, I just sold the cows. Okay. Park back right here. Oh, yeah, we got to go sell this baby first. I should have kept the cat, put it under this trailer. Ah! Hope nobody saw that. Sorry, folks, I got it and fast forward time. I was... Whoa, stop, stop. Trying to roll off the thing there. I got a little problem with the conveyor belt. As you can see, it's loaded with, did I hit unload here? Oh, okay. Now I'm going back to the trailer under it. Probably just get one more load or two out of this. And then we're going to call the rest of it waste, I guess. Oh. That hill ain't that big. Better get off it before I get loaded. There we go. That right there. That should hold it up right there. Oh my god, it's getting dark. Alright, we're going to go around here and empty out the combine and the trailer, I mean the tractor, and yeah. See, I got to fast forward until it gets daylight, y'all. This just shouldn't take very long. Oh, there we go. Slow time down a little bit. And there's our two babies we're looking for. Get them unloaded. We'll go sell them. Whoa. Oh, man. Okay, I'll go under the combine then first. Hard unload. Folks, I think what I want to do is we're going to go in the garage and we're going to go ahead and sell this header. Sell it like that. Drop it like it's hot. And we're going to go ahead and sell this here. And that should be most of our stuff right there. Alright, he's empty. I'm going to put him on the course to the farm shop to market. Transport and drive the horse. Okay, while he's doing that, go unload this dude. While he's unloading, I'm going to put him on a course also, farm shop to market. Nearest waypoint. Transport. As soon as he gets empty, we're going to drive course. And we'll unload his truck. And I think it's going to be it, folks. We should be close to an hour anyway, I think. I really don't know. I lost track of time. We drive course. Let him do his thing. Get this truck real quick. Oh, look at him going back and forth. Ooh, like a snake. Alright, now all we gotta do is unload this, and folks, I think we're gonna call it episode. This right here should get us $2 million, and that's right there is really too much to take to another game. Now, I am going to be starting another map, and like I said, I apologize for not been recording stuff. I've been sick with my tooth. Still on medicine. Still got abscess. It's going down, but at least I can talk now, and I'll feel a little bit better. Oh, crap. Won't be feeling better if I keep doing that. But, yeah, y'all should be seeing this on Tuesday, I believe. And, almost 2 million. Almost. And our combine's slipping. So, and our tractor's in traffic. I wonder who's in traffic with. And that guy should be loaded. We'll sell him. Like I said, we're going to get $2 million. But we'll probably... I don't know. We'll probably start the other map off with a little money, but I don't think we're going to take a whole $1 million over. We're going to have to start getting busy, or not busy, but serious about farming right, you know. Which, I like having new equipment stuff. It helps keep the episode up and stuff. Oh, yeah, we're going to sell this right here, and that's going to be it, folks. We're going to start selling equipment, see what we'll do to come out with, and see what our final dollar is. The favorite movie said, I'll buy that for a dollar. Oh, hitting a sale point is like really, really Tetris. Maybe it's still full. Transfer time, couple. There we go. Alright, we're going to stop driver. Close that out. Oh, I'm going to go over this guy. Stop driver. We're going to control FM and get back in our combine. Hopefully this will take effect and not hit the wall. Drive this bad boy on around, sell him. Go all up in these pallets. Oh no, here we go again, folks. it's the seed pallets, looks like. I'm up in there and I'm not there. Wow. Well, folks, look what just happened. I'm going to go ahead and call this the end, folks. Because it takes so long to log back in and get everything set back up, recording stuff. We're just going to say, with what equipment we had left, we're going to be about $3 million. So, yeah. But, folks, I just want to, you know, want more videos like this. Well, not like this one, but this has been giving me a lot of troubles just today, so I don't know what's wrong, but be sure to hit that subscribe button, like button, and like I said, I'm sorry it just didn't turn out a good video, because Giant's engine keeps on wanting to stop. I think I got a bad mod. I got to get it figured out which one it is and go from there. But anyway, like I said, every day at 2 o'clock Central Time, there'll be a video uploaded. Unless I'm real bad sick, like with my tooth I had a couple days ago. So, but anyway, folks, thank you for watching. I really love each and every one of y'all for the support and stuff. I'm up to, at the time this was recorded, 58 subscribers. So, like I said, thank you. See y'all tomorrow. And later, folks. Bye.